He needs to find a way out quick.
There is no way you're going to break. Oh, yes, there is.
Unreal.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
He's in a precarious situation.
Okay.
German suplex.
That's called establishing dominance.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Are you ready? Here we go. One of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment. UFO. Is this what he needs for the win?
Oh, look at mounting it. Now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Dislocate something.
He's getting a huge boost right now. Can almost chant some cheers.
Ah, down on the face.
And now the pressure's mounting on him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
His opponent is just overwhelming him here.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Three.
Stomp to the leg.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
DDT plants them. Turns to the ring.
Totally dizzying, and he's just flaunting his skills now. You can tell he's firing up.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, 50 splash. By the guy finally closes the book.
Cover! Two!
And he gets it early. And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He's making
the rope safe there.
But will he be able to last much longer?
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
This match may be nearing its limit.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Measuring it up one more time.
He's on the rope to the ref wisely. Stops the count.
Makes the cover. Two.
Now he scores the early fall.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, perfect kick.
keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, that could break an arm.